I'm making a video. Hey everyone, today I'm gonna make a video of my speakers today. And we are taking them apart. Got some of these. Got two of them. Six, seven, and eight. Those square speakers, actually, they're pretty interesting. Got my little honeycomb style. That's pretty cool. Make a video on them at some point this week. A little fake tweeter or something. Swift this big one out of the way. Speaker under there too. Speaker. What I mean, take apart, I mean inside of them. We will do that as well. It's pretty cool. Excuse me a minute. Yes, this is a down-firing sub. I don't see in there, but that is the sub in there. And the port is just there. The big hole there, that is the port. The base port. Oh! Just grab a Phillipsy screwdriver. Do this one first, and then we will go along with the others. Little view there, you can actually see the thing turning. See the thing turning. Put that aside, always leave the screws in there. Nice. I love these subwoofers. Whoa. Look at the beast on that thing. Look at a magnet. Nice. These are Sony's. Why are there screws in the thing? Look at that. It's going there. There's a big brace in there. You see what I mean? There's the port. There's the port right here. Man, my hand can almost fit through down that thing. These are the speakers that actually go along with it, but not those two, but they can be the same brand. These ones are the These are the front rights. These are the ones that actually have tweeters on the covers. Right there, you see, just there. Disconnect those little guys. Now we have the speaker. There it is. Ooh. Okay, I'm pushing as hard as I can, and that is a solid dust cap. consumer what material it is made from as well, because it's got that special mode on it as well. That's like a path, it's like a path on the highway. If you look at my finger, those are just little warts. Look at it move. When I push down on the thing, I'm pushing down. Weird. It's strange. It's so cool. Look at the carpet. Yo. That as well. Those are eternal cups. Right, we got the subwoofer. We got the sub out. So I'm gonna have to do this a different way. I have to do it in front of the camera so you can see. One part off. Oh, that's hot, man. Strong. Sorry, I'm gonna have to get a fucking screwdriver. This is the front right. This is the woofer. Decent woofer on that thing, wow. This is the main speaker. Yeah, on frame. Oh. The main one. Sorry guys, I can't get this one out because the screws are on so tiny, it's like they're corroded in somehow. What's going on with this thing? That's the tweeter there, the brand. Sony. That's the center. The rear left and the front left. So these two have tweeters on them. Front left and front right. And the rear right. What about these guys? Rear right. And center, so they're actually from a different unit, so I looked in these ones before and let's take the grills off first. Hey, doesn't say what. Speaker system, magnetically shield type, radio impedance, 3 ohms. Sony Corporation, made in Korea. 4-240-63601. Huh, there must be just a serial number of this serial type. And I apologize if the quality is bad. If it is bad, it may be just your resolution setting on the thing that's pointing up, so I apologize for inconvenience. Truth, guys. Get this thing out at least. Don't want to come out. Ooh, that's not bad at all. Hey guys, pretty good. Let's see if we can Two. Hold up. If you look at this and that, it was pretty similar. A little bit. And the magnets above shielded. And that. It's magnet as well. Strong. Just like that. What disgusting dog. Just like a 7 inch or something, 7.5. Don't know to be honest, guys, but let's. Positive's that one, negative's that one. Positive, negative. Negative, positive. Negative, positive. To move that thing out of the way. Oh, really? Pretty loose. Just some pliers. Don't worry, it won't hurt the speaker. It will not hurt the speaker at all. Come on, negative. Nice, much better. Much better. Look at that. That ain't coming off. Listen to that bass. You hear that? Pretty bassy for its size. Look. That's pretty good. I shall give this video a thumbs up. Right, so we're seeing the back of this speaker. Now we can go on to the back of this speaker, the inside back of it. So that will be coming up next. I'm back, guys. I've opened up a thing. Let's see if we can try and get this thing open. And we are getting it open. I'm gonna go get out of a screwdriver. Oh! It just appeared. Oh, cool. This one is a little stronger than I thought. Whoa. It's a long screwdriver. Long screwdriver. Put that on there so you don't lose it. Wait. Wow, what's going on with this thing? Oh, man. Wow. Ooh. Little cap in there for the tweeter. Don't need that one. I gotta turn the light on, it's getting a little bit dim here. There we go. A little bit not so dim here anymore. Just like that, see? Whoa. Quite thick wires on that thing. Wow. It's must be like a high definition speaker or something that needs. Man. It shouldn't be so hard to get a speaker back into its box. Man. Hmm. I don't think I'll be ever opening these ever again. Here we go. Haha. See. I know he always wants to go out. Tell me about it. He's a lazy dog. Calm down. It's just smoke. Got to go, guys. Bye.